I want to show you something.
You see that bank right over there?
I can get in and out in 3 minutes.
And do what?
Rob it.
Happy New Year!
Here's the thing. No one's born bad. Like anything, it takes practice.
Well,
take a look at that for me, please.
Need your help here.
He says, don't scream. Empty your drawer.
What's all the commotion?
There's a robbery across the street.
What?
Yes! Every city has its king. And in this case, that guy was Tommy K.
I may only have an eighth grade education, but I got a doctor's thesis in street.
I want some capital for an out-of-town job, and I hear that you are the guy that I'm supposed to talk to.
I'm in.
To partners in Rye.
Thank you, Mrs. Claus.
Wife, family.
Nope, but I'm available.
So is there anything I should know about you? Do you have any goals? Fun facts?
Well, I can't tell you all my secrets. No, can I ask you a favor?
Hey, hey! Whose place is this?
Ours.
What?
Still nothing on him, huh? Not a thing?
Nothing is a ghost. I'll take this one.
Where'd he go?
Kill him with success, bury him with a smile.
What do you think he's trying to hide?
I gotta do just one more. One last one.
Yes, I think I just witnessed a bank robbery.
How many more of those do you think you can do just like that?
This goes down now or we start all over.
I'd like to make a credit card payment for
him. Oh, God save the queen.
Anyone seen this guy?
How would you like to pay for that?
He thinks he can fight like his granddad. You're dead, Belcher!
Enough! Go on, get you going, or I'll pay a visit to each of your fathers.
In life, the only way to protect yourself is to fight.
He ain't got it in him to do what you did.
Give him time. If she's going to be a prize fighter, listen to Bilbo.
Ladies and gentlemen, one Jim Belcher!
One on his own, skinny fella. You be a stronger, more experienced fighter just using your noggin. You come and see me. And I'll put you at the top.
Fighting provides a stepladder for a pauper to become a prince.
Is this your first exposure to high society?
It is.
Your grandfather.
Ain't like him, Ma.
Careful, careful, careful.
Shame on you!
Leave me alone! Leave!
Rosworth regards fighters as a money-making apparatus.
May I present Henry Pierce?
You ain't fought no one like him before. He's gonna come looking for you.
Now, you gotta ask yourself, do you really want this?
The championship prize fight is being talked about across the whole country.
You look like a proper fighter, isn't it?
Well,
enough, enough.
He believes in you, Jim. We all do.
You gotta know who you are in life. When your grave's filled and your flesh rots away, all you leave behind is your name.
Jim Belcher!
It's you who decides what kind of man you're gonna be. One chance, one fight. You could be champion of England.
You'll probably never hear this message. It's important that you know that you haven't broken me.
There's a trick that spies use. If you want to make an instant connection with someone, look into their eyes just long enough to register their eye color.
Hi.
He said it works every time.
In case you want to buy a car or have dinner.
Oh!
Come on!
My is Robert Freeguard. I am an officer in the British Security Services, MI5.
Check with our colleagues in security services. He's not one of theirs.
Robert Freeguard. The allegation was for stalking and harassment of a young woman.
Sophie. Where are we?
One last mission.
Robert Freeguard has kidnapped my daughter.
Stay in this postcode. Someone will find you here and take you to the program.
Do you believe in God and the devil? Some people have been put on this earth to be the agents of one or the other. Robert Freeguard is such an agent, and he's not the Lord's.
I need you to help me find him.
We work together.
We have just one shot at this.
So go on then. What are you hiding?
He never, ever stops.
The number you have dialed has not been recognized. Please check and dial again.
We need to find him.
Hinges on you getting closer with him. Well, I know you f***ing know this. Don't find yourself in terrain that you aren't familiar with.
Hey, do you want me to teach you something that I learned at work? Close your eyes and you're gonna breathe in. When you breathe in, you're gonna imagine that you're breathing in really clear air. And then when you breathe out all the black, dark, bad air.
This is the largest missing persons case in the history of our state, and is one of the largest in the history of our country. At the time, detectives found insufficient evidence for him to be considered a person of interest.
Your whole body's gonna relax. Your feet. Your knees. Your hips. Your stomach. Your chest. Breathe in the clear air. And out the blackness.
بقينا قوات التدخل السريع
على الأقل ساعة. بنتحمل إن شاء الله. بنتحمل
إلى جميع المحطات. الموقف كالتالي.
عندنا عالية متعلقة في الوادي تحت رماية كثيفة.
نحن الأمل الوحيد ربعنا.
رجعهم لهلو.
عاد نحصل أعدادهم بالمئات ومنخشين هناك بين الصفوف.
زروعي
طلع ربعنا بأي شكل من الأشكال.
لازم نبدأ نضحك.
I'm Chicky Donahue, and I am not supposed to be in Vietnam.
Hey, get your ass out of bed, you lazy bum. Look at you, sleeping your life away.
Look at these scumbags.
Hey, you're embarrassing yourself, and you're embarrassing your family.
Do these protesters not know that our soldiers see that on TV? I'd like to go over to Vietnam, track down all the boys in the neighborhood, and give them a beer.
I could do that.
Do what?
Bring him beer.
He's not serious. He's hammered. Look at him.
The man's stone sober. That's his fifth beer, maybe. Tops.
I'm going to Vietnam, and I'm bringing a beer!
Yeah! Hey, Chief, no chance you have a ship heading to Vietnam.
1,700 hours.
Tonight? It's not gonna be easy.
But I'm gonna show him that this country is still behind him.
You're gonna get yourself killed over there.
It's like you said, everyone's doing something. I'm doing nothing. One
morning, smuggling beer into a war zone? That's not the smartest thing I've ever heard of. Certainly not the worst either. A new day,
a new way. What if you start up here with Collins?
Just came to deliver a sudsy thank you card.
And then if you're still alive.
You American?
New York. Thanks a lot.
You can hustle down to Dugan.
Ta-da!
Chicky,
I brought you beer.
You shouldn't be here.
You think this is funny?
I'm not doing this for laughs. I'm doing it for all you guys.
Come on, time to go.
Is it over?
Yeah, you're dead. You don't get it, do you, Chick? This isn't a John Wayne movie where you know the good guys are and you know the bad guys are.
I didn't come all this way just to quit.
Somebody's got to be here to see what's going on. I want the truth told for them. They're just kids.
You're gonna find out it's a lot harder to get out of a war than it is to get into one.
I'm trying to show them that somebody back home is still behind them.
You got a good heart, Chicky. It's your brains I'm worried about.
Who's this hand job?
It's my next door neighbor. He brought me a beer.
Hi.
Just, you know, work's been pretty awful without you there. You and I were partners.
You know, I don't want to talk about work.
Is it because what they're saying is true?
So, how are the girls?
They're really good, but I'm working a lot.
You still owe me for last Friday. But it can wait, really.
Oh, no, I'm sorry.
No. There's 50. Sorry about that.
Thank you.
Bye, Mom. Love you guys.
Bye. Nurse Loughran, this is Officer Braun.
Do you remember Anna Martinez?
There you go. Yeah, her death. It was sudden.
Mind taking a look at this?
The insulin in her system, it's a double medication error, which is really rare.
We understand that you work with a Charlie Cullen. Could he be involved in this?
She's their lovebirds. I cannot get over how cute your Vanessa is.
Who's Vanessa?
Oh my God. There's insulin in her system.
He's been at 9 hospitals. 9.
What do you mean? No, the hospital would have done something.
You would think so.
Yeah. Do you remember working with someone named Charlie Cullen? Yeah. There was a rumor about him. They found insulin in a dead guy's saline bag. Hey, girls.
Yeah. Come, sit.
Why are you being weird, Mom?
He's been killing people without ever touching them.
He's gonna get a new job, and it's all gonna continue.
I hope you guys can hear me. He's walking right now. Hey.
Hey, Rick. You following what's happening in Thailand?
Some kid's stuck in a cave.
We're on the list of rescue divers.
It's just a tourist cave.
It looks easy, but when it's flooded, it's impassable.
It takes a certain kind of mindset for the deep cave diving. You have to be a bit nuts.
They're very, very dangerous.
High water level and a low visibility.
Barely shoulder wide, pulling against very strong currents.
Last seen 9 days ago, 12 boys and their coach are trapped in the flooded caves.
Hello?
Hey.
They're here.
How many of you?
13.
13?
They're all alive.
Can we go out now?
You're
talking about a 5-hour dive.
You try and dive those kids the whole way, all you'll be bringing out is dead bodies.
With oxygen running low, the entire nation is anxiously waiting for what will happen next.
What are you thinking?
Just a crazy idea.
You've got a skill none of the rest of us have.
No.
It's insane. It's unethical. It's illegal.
Man's already died.
Breathe. We do nothing, we'll be bringing him out dead for sure.
So you are expecting casualties?
Yes. I expect casualties.
Johnny, okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. Just give me a minute, please.
Okay. We can make it.
I let you. I'm your god now.
Slaves are free. We must get to Baton Rouge through this swamp. Lincoln's army is dead.
There are many ways to die in a swamp. I must get to my family.
What if you don't come back?
Your papa is going to be back. Do not ever stop believing that.
She's persistent.
Running, hiding, surviving.
Nicht loslegen.
Wir sind jetzt an der Westfront.
Vous avez 72 heures pour accepter nos conditions.
Ich werde nicht kapitulieren.
Meine Mutter wollte nicht, dass ich in den Krieg ziehe. Ich wollte ihnen zeigen, dass ich das kann.
Ach, Paul. Ja, wenn wir nach Hause kommen.
Schließen wir Frieden.
Ich hab Angst vor dem, was kommt.
Du musst jetzt tapfer sein. Für die, die es nicht geschafft haben. Für uns alle.